tag team match is underway.
Oh, geez, lights out.
Dropped right on the back of the head off an explosive German suplex.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? What an impact from that kick.
Another shot with the boot.
Talk about an immovable object. The knee. We talk about strategy. There was a strategy session between our cameramen earlier today to ensure that no matter where the action goes, we can cover it. You know, I don't know how the Divas can bring themselves to get in that ring when they know they have to face the Glamazon. I mean, physically, Beth is on a level all her own. Uh-oh, we might see the power of the Glamazon here. Compared to any other diva, Beth Phoenix can just deliver so much more damage on a slam or strike.
She's in bad shape here. She's got to make the tag. And again to the arm. The arm may very well be worthless if the Beth's reeled her in. Fisherman suplex like only Beth Phoenix can deliver.
Stay down! Stay down!
This woman, Carmen.
Uh-oh! She's in big trouble!
We got a cover. Two. Three. Beth Phoenix into the headlock.
Oh, what a painful kick.
And Kelly gets dropped.
That's got her. What's she going to do?
And she gets the tag. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
Ouch! And did you hear the impact on that kick?
A swift kick. Another stiff kick. Uh-oh. It looks like all that punishment to the arm has definitely taken its toll.
Oh, clothesline knocked her right on her hand.
Look at these two jockey for position.
Oh, this isn't good. Rips his opponent up.
Wow, that's got to be it.
What a collision. Oh, no. How about getting launched out of the ring?
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. And this is brutal. No. There's no getting up from that.
There may be nothing more horrifying on this planet than karma.
She clearly has one intention, and that's to hurt people.
Eve Torres desperately needs to change the direction of this match.
Oh, what an elbow! Oh, clothesline!
Karma is the most imposing lady we've ever seen, and oh, no!
With the cover.
One, two, three. And Karma adds another notch to her belt.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
An emotional victory here.